Yeah.
Yes.
Desire. We have many desires. Krodha means angry. Ahankar, ego. Lobha, greedy. Moha, delusion. So people have lots of ego inside. How to take out? Through the yoga system. Through the yoga, you can take out any bad habits. Many bad habits, many method of the life people have. They are getting lots of diseases, troubles, lots of problems, fighting each other. They don't know what to do, what not to do. So this is very important for the people how to take out this type of problems. Before also I talk about this subject, when your desire is going more and more less, you are more near to God. But people have many desire, many problems they have inside, they are keeping more desire, more attached with the worldly things. So less attachment with the reality. Many people have a habit,